Hey, tell a mate in the house, a pity legend. Brighten up your day, drop by for a while. Now that we about to slay, I'll be sure to help you smile, help you through your tough days. Let us break bread together, discuss ways how to be effective, be life changes, capture our blessings one day at a time. Later, let's go and share our fantastic lessons. Hey, now pay it forward, changing people's lives with one act of random kindness. Hey, it's time for a roll call. Who's beside us? Who was with me? I need to hear you holler. Holler if you hear me, holler if you hear me. Holler if you hear me, holler, holler if you hear me. Holler if you hear me, holler if you hear me. Holler, holler, holler if you hear me.
Hey, 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 my life changes. How you doing? How you be? This is your girl, Penny Legend. I am so happy. Let us pray for the food get cold. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you. Yes, we thank you for waking us up one more day. Thank you for the reasonable portion of our health, the activities of our limbs, Father. Father, it is just such a beautiful day, Father. It feels so good to wake up in the morning with so much joy in your heart. Father, I thank you for just blessing my life changers, that you go into their home and find it abundantly blessed and filled with overflow. Father, I ask that you would bless this food and that you would make it nourishing for my body. I thank you for the ability to cook it, Father. Father, I just love you today, Father. I ask that you would keep United States strong and keep our leaders strong. And Father, I thank you that the numbers are dropping for the pandemic and we'll be able to get back to our new norm sooner rather than later. And Father, we be so careful to give you all the praise and glory because you are so worthy to be praised. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Yes, today is such a beautiful day. Last night, I made my okra soup. I have a steak. I have chicken feet. And I have a little bit of goat in there. And I have spinach, okra. What else I put in here? Tomatoes. You know, already washed. I washed and sanitized my hands. You should do that anyway if you get ready to eat. And I have my fufu right here. I have some more in the kitchen. Ooh, I tasted my soup, a little bit of it, y'all, and it's hot. I use, silly me, I have a garden, so I have, and I have Coke to drink because it's spicy. And I wanted something sweet to cool it off. And I didn't have anything diet. So this is what was in the fridge. No harm, no foul. But anyway, I had some peppers from last year in the, not last year. I had some peppers that I froze some of last year. I think that little thing, I thought it was a habanero, but I think it was one of my Carolina Reapers. Lord Jesus, this soup, it ain't spicy because I toned it down when I tasted when I was cooking it. I don't normally eat my soup the day of anyway. I let it sit overnight to let the stuff marinate. Yes. I've been waiting for this all day. It's hot. Hot and hot. Woo, Jesus. Yes, hot and hot. I love fufu. Don't want to make a mess. This is delicious. Lord have mercy. I don't even know why I got a spoon and a fork. I'm going to try to talk. Ouch. This stuff is hot. Woo. I made chicken feet yesterday. I was gonna share with y'all. Life changer. Second time I cooked some chicken feet and they didn't make it. I cooked it while on my lunch break. I put it on. I put it on one of my break at 9:30 or 10 o'clock. So around about 1 or 1:30. Woo, I tasted one. One went to the whole pot. Luckily, I put a few in soup. Man, something about them chicken feet. I know people say ugh, but if you try them, you will love them too. They are delicious if you know how to cook them. And all you gotta do is put love in your food. You can't go wrong, y'all. You can't. That's my son leaving out. Yeah, so. And that's my chime. I'm not gonna silence it because I wanna know who's going in and out of my house. It ain't bothering me, but if it's bothering you, I always get information about national, whatever day it is. When they were saying, Lord Jesus, they were saying today is National Black Cat Day, National American Beer Day. National Navy Day, it said. They had one more, I can't remember, y'all. They got a day for everything on the sun. Open up your sinuses, and that's good because this weather going back and forth been messing with my sinuses. You know, it's a good feeling. I had like five things, or was it six tasks that I had to complete today. Hope y'all can see everything. Life changing. It's a blessing, and it's a good feeling when you complete every task that you have set out to do, and I did. Lately, I've just been so happy. It's nothing like waking up with so much joy in your heart. Think you get in the way. I want to be on my fork. It's not a fork day. I decided to put on my NASA t-shirt. I'm thinking about the Caribbean islands, but I really don't want to go back to the Bahamas, I would go, but it's not one on my target list because I've been to the Bahamas so many times. I should have put on my Jamaica shirt. I'm ready to go there. I see some challenges that I'm attempt to try. Not a big eater. So I'm gonna give it a try anyway, even though I know I just like to participate and show my fellow content creator love. My buddy, hashtag the can has got I think it's 102 challenges out. Whew. They are some wonderful folks, so you get a chance, go check them out. Hashtag the can. Oh, Lord, I'm making a mess, y'all. I need to keep it out here. What did I? I done picked over it. Y'all can't really see it now. Y'all can have some. Ooh, got my nose running. Y'all see it? Better catch it. Remember you say that? Remember when we was little, they say, my nose running. This girl used to say, y'all better catch it. You don't see it running? Ooh, it's hot. Hot and good, y'all. Hot and good. So how y'all day going, life change? I know y'all there handling your business, been effective and efficient life changes by changing people's lives by one act of random kindness. Because y'all know that's truly all that it takes, right? I know you do. And if you can help someone along the way, do that. Be like Martin Luther King say, if I can help someone along the way, then my living won't be in vain. Whew. I wish I had some ginger beer. Spicy, spicy. Ooh, the steak right here. Yeah. You know, we're coming to the close of October. You know, at National Breast Cancer Awareness Month and Domestic Violence. A couple of videos ago, I put the hotline. If there's help, if you need to reach out, reach out. You need somebody to talk to, reach out. Drop something in my comments. I'm here to help. Try to find some resources. You don't have to stay in there. There's always help. And women, make sure that you're getting your mammogram done. Ooh. I got mine set up in November. Yep. Got it taken care of. When you run out of the fufu dough, I know I probably didn't have enough on here. Some told me to warm up that other piece. Not hard to make, and of course you know the soup make itself, basically. I know a lot of people gonna tell me in the comments, hey, what you talking about? I mean, all you gotta do is put the ingredients in the pot and let it cook. You know what I'm talking about. Saying that you gotta be politically correct when you come on here. This steak is tender. Ooh, y'all want a piece? This is my lunch and my dinner. Chicken feet. Oh man, delicious. Hey, you boy, this okra soup and this fufu will make you hurt yourself. I'm getting full, but still eating. Some more steak.
It even falling apart. Look how good. Look how it's pulled apart. It's falling apart right here. Oh, I told y'all to tell. This right here is the smoked herring fish. First time I tried. Excuse me. That spice hit my throat. First time I tried it in my okra soup. I don't care for it. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Y'all should know me by now. Life changer. I'm gonna eat this foo, little baby foo foo. I'm gonna get out of your hair. There's the chicken feet. Spicy hot. Ooh, this chicken feet good. Come on, Jesus. Ooh, my tank is full. It was a lot, y'all. Yeah, pretty good. It's almost finished. I wanted some soup because the weather's up and down. It's soup. This is soup season. I found another chicken feet, y'all. Let me eat that. So after I get off here, every evening I try to write out my day for the next day. I'm trying to be more focused because sometimes I can be all over the place. But you know, the funny thing about it, even though some days I'd be all over the place, I might not get all the things that I choose that I wrote down, but majority of the days I do, even when I'm all over the place. That was a lot, y'all. No, I ain't gonna mess with it. I'm gonna stop. Ooh, so life changes. Ooh, my mouth is burning. Yeah, I know God love you first. And so did this girl right here. I love you, I love you, I love you. Y'all have a beautiful rest of your week. Take care and be blessed. Bye-bye now.